हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल ट्रेंड पब सब। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। एज वी नो, कोरोना वायरस इज स्प्रेडिंग वेरी फास्ट। टू फाइट अगेंस्ट द वायरस, गवर्नमेंट इज प्रोवाइडिंग फ्री वैक्सीनेशन। फ्रॉम टुडे, दिस फैसिलिटी हैज बीन एनेबल्ड फॉर सिटीजन्स हु एज्ड अबोव 18 ईयर्स। सो टू गेट द वैक्सीन, यू हैव टू रजिस्टर एंड बुक अपॉइंटमेंट फॉर वैक्सीनेशन through Cowin website or Arogya Setu app. In today's video, I will guide you how to register for the vaccination. So let's begin. First, go to any browser from your mobile or desktop like Chrome or Microsoft Edge and type Cowin and press enter. So this is the website where you will apply for the vaccination. Click on this link. In this website, click on register or sign in yourself. This is the page where you will apply for the vaccination. You can come to this page directly by clicking this link. I also provided this link in the description box. You can come directly to this page by accessing that link. For registering, you have to give your mobile number. So let's type our mobile number. Then click Get OTP. You will receive one-time password in your mobile number. Type that one-time password here. So let's type. And click verify and proceed. So by using one mobile number, you can register up to 4 members. Now click on register member. You have to select a ID proof. You can give Aadhaar card, driving license, PAN card, passport or pension passbook. Now I will give Aadhaar card. And you have to type Aadhaar number. So let's type. After typing Aadhaar number, once verify. Then type your name as in the Aadhaar card. And select the gender and provide birth year as in the Aadhaar card and click register. Now I have successfully registered for vaccination and we can schedule our dose 1 in the schedule button. Here you can click schedule. We can schedule our vaccination in our nearest location by typing our pin code or searching by our district. So let's type our pin code and search. So these are the slots available in our pin code. Now let us see how to book by using search by district. So here select the state and select the district. And click search. As we know already, the citizens with above 45 years are vaccinating, so slots are not available. You can book the slot in future, or you can visit the nearest hospital or COVID vaccination center for availing vaccination. You can add up to 4 members in the same mobile number, and you can register for the vaccination. So this is the procedure for availing the vaccination. Hope you guys are understood how to register for vaccine. So please register for vaccination today and get the vaccine and help the community to fight against the virus. Also, please wear mask and follow physical distance and be safe. We will come back with new video shortly. Until then, much peace, much love, and take care.